as always, greetings of apostolic victory and that wonderful and victorious name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. We have just celebrated our first night of our 2015 Apostolic United Conference, and it was a blast. The singing, the shouting, the word of God, this is history in the making, and I am blessed and elated to be a part of it. You need to make it a part of your life too. We have two more nights left. Well, we have Saturday night, we have Sunday. Be here in Jesus' name.